Hey everyone, Scorch82, welcome back to Off the Shelf Final Fantasy 3 for the Super Nintendo. We have just reached the southern continent. As you can see, we are on the Hershey's Kiss Island, or whatever the hell it looks like. We're right outside Albrook. We got ourselves an airship. Airship of all things. This is amazing. We can go on the airship and I'll show you all the stuff we can do. Customers need refreshments. Refreshments. Oh, yeah. All right. This guy sells crap. I think this is also another case of a guy that will sell you cheap stuff if you talk to him with the right leader in your party. So if Setzer, the owner of the airship, if he is in the party leader spot, you can talk to this guy and he'll sell you for a discount, I believe. I don't really need anything at the moment, so I don't give a shit. The ship won't be able to take off because they're like, oh yeah, well, we landed on the southern continent and we gotta remain anonymous. Can't have the Empire knowing where the hell we are. But we can take this opportunity to explore what this thing has to offer, right? This is where we were held captive. Sort of. Cellies only. Anyway. Not much to do here. I'll show you the place where you can change your party members. Can't do it yet because they're not here, but go up into the main section. You'll see your party members, depending on who they are, wandering about. If you talk to them, you can change your party. It was actually a very cutting-edge feature for the day, because Final Fantasy II, you weren't allowed to do that. You had to have the same party the entire time you played, and it was kind of like, oh, well, here you go. What's going on? The Empire's becoming paranoid. Blah, 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 blah. Banana Man. And if you go up, there's an up way. This guy. Unequip some party members. Those not on your party, all members don't do a thing. That guy will allow you to unequip party members that are not around you so you can take their equipment. Useful if you've put a nice item on somebody and you want it back. Saves from you having to put them in your party, unequip it, switch again, bunch of BS. Alright. We got our thing. We spent 2 minutes fucking around. Let's save again. And then go into Albrook. Get that cool music again. This is Albrook, the occupied city. See if this guy has any more items. Nope. I do like this tune, I must say. Reminds us of South Figaro during a lock scenario, right? Right? Tincture? Sometimes these armors have items on them. I'm a scholar of weapons. 1,000 years ago, during the War of the Magi, two so-called at weapons existed. One changed a person's power into a sword, the other was a monster bred for mass destruction. Both of which we'll find in this game. Let's see. Epi. Let's see. Cellies can use that. So can Edgar, but he's not here, so F him. She didn't have anything on. That's shit. She had relics? Of course not. And her wearing earrings. Let's see. Rather than do that, let's give her the ribbon. She probably doesn't have an Esper on either. Damn it. There's actually there's two towns that are also on this continent that you don't have to go to necessarily as son of a bitch as part of the normal course of the game, but I think I'm going to take the opportunity to walk to one of them. Good weapons and items in Tizen and Miranda, but we have to walk far away. That's kind of lame. There's good armor to be found in Tizen, I believe. I don't have any bard's hats. Rather than buy anything here, I am going to wait. Empty! Fucking A. Empty. BS. Emperor Gestel himself asked me to do his portrait. What if he doesn't like it? Well, you're probably going to die, or end up in jail. Or both. In any particular order. Alright. You have to say, I'm a scholar of magic. Monsters on this continent have only weak magical power. That's good to know. I'm not gonna go in the inn. I don't need to. Are there any good relics here? Let's see. Something must be going on. The thing is crazy. This amulet dude. Prevents against poison, dark, and zombie. Very nice. Later on. The music's getting louder. This leads to the cafe, where there's some shit going on. I wonder if the relic guy ever gets tired of this. You're in the way. Get out of here. Whistling. No, thank you. What do you have to say? Cafe is like an Imperial soldier's dormitory. It's full of booze, empty bottles, and pairs of underwear. We have to bribe the troopers to do business here. Mess with the Empire and ho ho! You don't even know. Alright, so I gotta figure out, Tizen is the one up in the top corner, I believe, and then Miranda's the one kind of on the edge, on the left. Can't really see it, but we have to go past our destination to get to one of them. And there's a couple things you can do there, which I'm going to do. Joker and Ralph. Kind of sucks having two weak party members. We're gonna get to the point in the game now where I'm not gonna be able to one-shot everything anymore. Kind of sucks. Just saying. There's our target right there. It's Vector. But if we go up further, we can go to Tizen. Parasol. Alright. Stole a tonic. Alright, I don't need those. Mithril rod. That might be good for item usage. Are you wearing the Nintendo bar? That's what I used to call it when I was a kid. I used to call it the Nintendo bar. That's a better name for it, right? Ralph is ugly. Alright. One magic point. Sometimes you have to, like, be careful also that your espers don't sit like idly too long, like where you have 100% without checking, so you gotta like make sure that you check every so often because you may forget that you've learned everything. Like bolt 2 is coming up here. Yeah, so she's locks already like out. But we're gonna have another esper coming up in a second here. Learn to float. So there may have to be also be some like off-camera magic earning too, because it usually requires a lot of grinding. We're in Tizen now. Most of the town's youths were let off to serve as Imperial troopers, and now they are in Albrook, causing a ruckus. Everything belongs to the Empire. Shop. Air Lancet. Bunch of bullshit. I think it's time we get this guy a full moon. We can put him in the back row so he can stop being a lamer. spots with Sellies. Sorry, Locke, you're no longer useful to me. Okay, get out of the way, little kid. Little kid, you're in the way, okay? Bard's hat, Mithril helm. This is what we were holding out for. Mithril Vester. Okay. I think Miranda has Mithril mail, which may be worth going to. There's some interesting stuff that happens in Miranda anyway. Probably worth a trek. Mithril helm. Raises MP a little. Don't really care. Let's get two of those. Beret. I suppose that'll work. A lot of those were equivalent. Alright, don't need the inn. This is a kid's still at home, even though he said it was dangerous outside. Heard there's a huge gate deep inside a cave to the east. Hoo-ha! You'll go there too. What are you doing? That's with the Empire, and oh, I don't need to tell you. You guys must have a motto or something. What do we have here? Nothing worth getting. There's probably something in your pot, though. No? What a lamer. Alright, so there's also this dude. There's supposed to be a guy back here that sells you something. Damn it. He may not show up until later. It may not be till after we finish the next portion of the game. But there's a guy here that sells an Esper for 3,000 GP. And it's one of those ones where it's not necessary. Like, it doesn't have anything unique. And if you can go without it until the World of Ruin, you can buy it for like 10 GP. And this is one of the first towns you come to, so it's kind of interesting. Not Slipwing. No, that's not good. It's that stupid skill that makes you lose HP and there's nothing you can do about it. Wyverns have a lot of HP. I don't like it. Saya and learned antidote. Please tell me I'm not gonna get stuck over here with the stupid mountains. Hopefully I didn't screw up the fire dance. That'll learn you. Should have bought Anger so I could do auto crossbow. This is usually, every time I play this game, I'm always inclined to try different combinations, but I always gravitate to the same party members. It's like what I do. Oh, good, I didn't get fucked. Okay. It's kind of a long trek. However, we don't have such a long walk back, though, because I think there's a chocobo stable over here. Preemptive strike! Alright, let's see. What do you got? Espers? Cure 2 is so far away. I hate the times 1. Those are like the worst. The Esper that I was looking for in that other town has Cure 2 times 8. And it has life. I wish I could get that now. What are they doing? Espers. You should be pretty close. No, you're not. You're far away. Fuck. Well, Block, you're gonna have to wait. Muddle. The only reason Sellies knows Imp is because she started with it. Or gained it as part of gaining experience. Weed Feeder. Runic. Fire Dance. Shelly's learned Muddle. Take a screen. I think this angle makes Cyan look really shitty. I don't like it. Here's Miranda. Let's sleep in the inn. 200 GP per night. Alright, you got anything back here in the back room? You probably do in the clock. No? Fuck. What a waste. Alright, I think this is a good time to stop. When we come back, we'll finish exploring Miranda and head towards Vector. I'll see you later. Thanks for watching.